Hello, I'm Fravatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Warframe. Today we're going to do Index. I've done 3 or 4 of them already, and I'm getting tons of money out of it because I have the event booster. 2 days and 3 hours credit booster. Or 1 day, yeah, 1 day and 4 hours event credit booster, and a login bonus was 2 days, well, 3 days credit booster. So they're both double ups. So I'm getting 4 times the credit of what it says. So if it says 105,000, I'm getting 420. So, yep. For a 30,000 investment, I think that's worth it. Now, there's a mechanic in this where you can, like, bank credits, but I'm not sure how that works. If you only get a bonus if you win? I don't know. Yeah.
Broker down. More points in the vault.
That was weird.
Broker down. Investors are buying those dropped points.
Where are you?
Points in the open. Corp is working its way out of debt. Investors are eyeing those dropped points. Eyes on Broker with many points. Risky move. Thank you. bad day for Annual and his investors.
You need to turn this around. Your livelihood and life depend on it.
Carnage! Points everywhere! Wonderful! Got him! Right in the finances! Holding lots of points is dangerous! And thrilling! That broker wants a bonus! Points in the open! Capitalization for Annual Corp. Points in the open. Big capitalization for Annual Corp. Investors are eyeing those drop points.
Didn't realize.
Shining turn of events. Appropriate expression. Annual Corp is working its way out of debt. Broker down. Capitalization!
Dreamers, it's on these long.
Look at that, 2 million credits. Wait, what?
Operator, were you visualizing a
bloody
battle?
Was it not for you? Well, okay,
me
whatever.
Me too.
I want to do that again. Actually.
Advancement imminent. I require more data. You would make an excellent Cephalon, Tenno. I hope these interest you.
Yeah, they do. Everything does. I'll pick the sigil, though.
You would make an excellent cephalon, Tenno.
There.
Strength, shuffle, death. dream.
Where'd he go? To have some energy so I can put on some iron skin here.
Investors are eyeing those drop points.
points in the open!
Investors, welcome to the Index.
index points up for grabs.
I don't know. See, they're asking why hoard. I don't know how this works, so I thought it was good to hoard.
This is a regular orders from who? Let me see your authorization.
No, because we didn't finish before time ran out? I don't know. Keeps going up by two.
Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
Fortuna. Alright. Well, now we have all sorts of new companions. This one's the only one we can build. For level up purposes, mastery rank, if nothing else. Build them, max them out. If they're crappy, don't use them. But I guess it is long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care. Bye-bye.